Welcome, students, in the virtual class by Siddharth Sushadan. In the previous class, we have finished number system, binary and quantity number system also. Today, especially for class 6 and 7, especially for class 6 and 7, we are going to start HCF and LCM, HCF and LCM of the numbers by different process. So let us study very carefully. First of all, HCF is highest common factor, means Nepali ma ke bhanne mahattam samaparta, telugu bhancha highest common factor HCF. It means we have to find out the highest common factor between two numbers. Between two numbers to find out the HCF. First of all, what is factor? What is factor? The numbers which divide exactly the given number are called factors. Example, suppose there is a number, 12 is a number, then what are the numbers which divides 12 exactly? Here is 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12 are the numbers. 12 are the numbers which divide it exactly. Exactly. So, they are called factors of 12, like this. These are the factors of 12. So HCF, there are too many process of HCF. First of all, HCF by finding factors. HCF by finding factors. Suppose there is, question is here, 24, 16 and 16 and 24. Here F12 means factor of 12. Similarly, F16 is equal to, what are the factors? 1, 2, 1, 2, 4, 8, 16. These are the factors of 16, right? Next is F24. What are the factors? 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 12, 24. 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 12, 24. These are the factors of 24. Then, highest common factor means common factors are common factors are 1, 2, 4, 8. 1, 2, 4, 8. Among them, among these all common factors, which is the highest one? Therefore, 8 is the highest one. Therefore, HCF means highest common factor is 8. This is the answer. Next is, here is 24 and 36. Question is 24 and 36. First of all, F24 is equal to what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12, 24. And F36 means 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 9, 12, 18, 36. Right? These are the factors of 36. Then common factors is equal to how much? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, and 12. Right? Among all these factors, which is the highest common factor? Among these all common factors, which is the highest? It means 12 is the highest. Therefore, HCF means highest common factor is equal to 12. Answer. We have to find out the HCF by finding factors. So, next is HCF by prime factorization method. Prime factorization method. HCF by prime factorization method. Here is question is 24, 30, 36. 24, 30, 36. Prime factor means we have to divide the number by prime numbers only successively, gradually. Look here, 24, how can be? 24, 2, 12, again 2, 6, again 2, 3, like this. So 2 into 2 into 2 into 3, 30. 30 means 2, 15, 2, yes, sorry, 3, 5. 30 is 2 into 3 into 5. And 36 is 36. 2, 18, 2, 9, 3, 3. It means 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. Therefore, common factors, 2, 2, 2 is matching, into 3, 3, 3 is matching. Common factors means, in all these numbers, factors should be common. Subway ma bindu kore, taba matri common factor. Therefore, HCF is equal to theta 6, like this. Next question is, suppose here is the next question, 32, 48, 64. 32, 48, 64. When we factorize 32, it will be 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 to the 16, 16 to the 32. 48 means 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. It means 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 to the 16, 3 to the 48. 64 means 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. It means 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 to the 16, 16 to the 32, 32 to the 64. Therefore, common factor is 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. Is matching? Therefore, HCF is equal to 2 to the 4 to the 8 to the 16,
answer like this.
We have to find out the LCM. Next question is 60, 90 and 120. How can we find out the LCM? 60, factorize it. 2 into 2 into 3 into 5. 60, 2, 30, 2, 15, 3, 5. Like this. 90, 2 into 3 into 3 into 5. It means 90, 2, 45, 3, 15, 3, 5. Like this. Next is 120, 120, 2, 60, 2, 30, 2, 15, 3, 5. It means 120, 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 5. This is right. Next is common factors are 2, 2, 2, 3, 3, 3, and 5, 5, 5. Therefore, HCF is equal to 2, 3, 6, 5, 30. Answer. Like this, we have to find out the HCF by prime factorization method. Next, we are going to find HCF by division method. What method? By division method. Look here. By division method, HCF by division method. Look here. Here is 54 and 90. इसमें क्या करना पड़ता है? सानो नंबर ले छोटो नंबर लाइक डिवाइड करना पड़ता है. डिवाइड करता के लिए ग्रेजुअली जो रिमेंडर आउट हो, तो पहले को डिग्री पहले को डिवाइजर में यहां है 54 डिवाइड 90 54 वन जा 54 माइनस 10 माइनस 4 6 एंड 8 माइनस 5 3 36 और योर रिमाइंडर ले योर डिवाइजर लाइक डिवाइड कर योर रिमाइंडर ले योर डिवाइजर लाइक डिवाइड कर 54 36 वन जा 36 माइनस 18 अगेन योर रिमाइंडर ले फिर योर डिवाइजर लाइक डिवाइड कर ले इससे ग्रेजुअली करते जब सम यहां रिमाइंडर जीरो आउंदे ना तब सम इससे डिवीजन होते जा छ यू अंडरस्टैंड ओके 18 36 18 टू जा 36 यस देयर इज अ रिमाइंडर जीरो इट मींस एचसीएफ ऑफ 54 एंड 90 is equal to 18. 90 is equal to 18. जून डिवाइजर ले रिमाइंडर 0 भैया लो यही डिवाइजर HCF इज इट नेक्स्ट अमी हेलो हियर इज अ क्वेश्चन 60 75 एंड 90 60 75 एंड 90 यू तीन टाइम मध्ये among all these three numbers which is the smallest 60 is the smallest, so divide 75 with 60. Divide 75 with 60. 60 divide 75. 60 ones are 60. Here is minus 15. 15 is the remainder and 60 is the divisor. So again divide 60 with 15. 60 with 15. 15 fours are 60. Cancel. Therefore, common factor of 60 and 75 is equal to 15. Common factor of 60 and 75 is equal to 15. Again, with this common factor, we have to divide the third remaining number. We have to divide the third remaining number. It means 15 into 9, 15 divide 19. 15, 6 are 19. Cancel. There is no remainder account. Hence, HCF of all three numbers 60, 75 and 90 is equal to 15. Answer. Is it? Like this, we have to find out the HCF by division method. Next question is here. 125, 175 and 200. Like similarly, as the second question, which is the smallest one among these three? It means 125 is the smallest one. So divide 175 with 125 over here. 125 divide 175. 125 ones are 125 minus remainder is 0, 5, cancel 50. And this is the remainder. So divide this divisor with this remainder. It means 125. 52 are 100 minus remainder is 25. Again divide this divisor with this remainder. 50. 25 to the 50. Cancel. Therefore, common factor of 125 and 175 is equal to 25. Right? Is equal to 25. Again, we have to divide the third number. What is the remaining third number? 200. Again, we have to divide the remaining 200 by the common factor 25. So, 25 over here, 25, 200, 25, 8 are 200 minus. Cancel, remainder is 0. Hence, HCF of all three numbers, 125, 175 and 200 is equal to 25. Is it? Like this, we have to find the HCF by division method. Next, some work problems are there. How to understand? The word problem is find the greatest number that divides 36, 45 and 63 without leaving remainder. Find the greatest number. There is a hinting question. In such type of questions, first of all, understand the hint, what the question is asking. Find the greatest number that divides 36, 45 and 63 without leaving remainder. We have to find the greatest number from which all these three numbers should be divided. It means we have to find out the HCF, highest common factor that divides all these three numbers exactly. So first of all, and we can use any process among these three we have studied above. HCF by finding factor, HCF by prime factorization method and HCF by division method. We can use any of the process just we have studied over here. Right? So we are going to do the solution by prime factorization method. Look here, 36 solution. 36 is here. 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. 2 to the 4, 3 are 12, 3 are 36, 45 is 3 into 5, 3 are 9, 5 are 45, 63 is 3 into 7, 3 are 9, 7 are 63. So HCF is equal to 3, 3, 3 is matching, 3, 3, 3 is equal to 9. HCF is 9. It means 9 is the greatest number. 9 is the greatest number which divides 36, 45 and 63 exactly. Right? Therefore, required number is 9 which divides the given numbers, exactly. Right? Next question we are going to do. There is a next question. Next question is, find the greatest number. Question is, find the greatest number that divides 97, 127 and 157, leaving remainder 7 in each case. Leaving remainder 7 in each case. Right? It means we have to find the greatest number, means HCF. Highest common factor we have to find out. That divides 97, 127 and 157, leaving remainder 7 in each case. Your prime factor, your highest common factor, here you number how many we divide the show. One, from that number, remainder 7 on the board. Test your number, find the answer. Right? Oh, yeah. First of all, in that condition, solution. First of all, to find HCF from all these three numbers, and remainder should be 7 over there. First of all, subtract the remainder from all these three numbers. Look here, 97 minus 7 is equal to 90. 127 minus 7 is equal to 120. And 157 minus 7 is equal to 150. Now we have to find out the HCF of 90, 120 and 150. Look here. 90 is 2 into 3 into 3 into 5. 2, 3 are 6, 3 are 18, 5 are 90 is there. 120 means like this. 2, 60, 2, 30, 2, 15, 3, 5. It means 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 5, right? And 150 is here. 150 is here. 2, 75, 3, 25, 5, 5, right? It means 2 into 3 into 5 into 5. Look here. And HCF means 2, 2, 2 is matching, 3, 3, 3 is matching, and 5, 5, 5 is matching. Is equal to 3 to the 6, 5 are 30. Now checking, according to the question, we are checking over here. Checking checking 30 divide 97. The remainder 7 is coming or not. 30 theta 97 is remainder. Right? Next is 30 divide 127. 30 for the 127 is remainder. And next is 30 divide 157. 35 is 150. Remainder is 7. Remainder is 7. Yes. It means 30 is the required greatest number that divides 97, 127, 157, leaving remainder 7 in each case. That is satisfied by the checking also. Is it? Next question is, find the greatest number of children. Find the greatest number of children, greatest number of children to whom 48 oranges, 80 bananas, and 144 apples can be divided equally. Find the share of each fruit. Find the share of each fruit. Each fruit among them. It means there are 48 oranges, 80 bananas, and 144 apples. And we have to distribute these types of fruit among some students equally. It means what is the number of students to whom these fruits can be divided equally, can be distributed equally. It means we have to find out the HCF that divides 48, 80 and 144 exactly. Right? First of all, 48 is here, 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3, 2 to the 4 to the 8 to the 16, 3 to the 48. Next is 80, 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 5, 2 to the 4 to the 8 to the 16, 5 to the 80. Next is 144, it means 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3, it means 2 to the 4 to the 8 to the 16, 16, 9 to the 144. Therefore, HCF is 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, and 2 matching, right? And there is no remaining common factor in all these three numbers. So here is 16. It means, therefore, 16 students are there to distribute the given fruits equally. Each student gets, first of all, gets oranges, gets 48 divide 16 is equal to 48 divide 16 is equal to 3 oranges. Each student gets 48 divide 16 is equal to 3 oranges. 80 divide
16 is equal to 5 bananas. Bananas at 144 divide 16 is equal to 9 apples. 9 apples. Like this, we have to do, we have to find the HCF. Okay, in next class, we will study about the LCM and its various language problem questions. So, thank you.